Last night, Vince was on the show. If you didn't see the show, we did a bit with Vince and Colin Farrell. It's called True Confessions, and
And Colin Farrell, by the way, one of the greatest, nicest, best ever, right?
Yeah, totally.
One of my favorites.
Yeah, that was an interesting game.
But then the game took a turn for the weird and the uncomfortable.
It did, right?
Well, the game True Confessions was you say one thing from your past that's true and one thing that's not, right? And then everyone has to guess what it is.
Yeah.
And I assumed that it would be like kind of funny, ha-ha, right?
Yeah.
Yours was the head of the mayonnaise in the fence.
Yeah, my head stuck in the fence. My grandma put mayonnaise all over it to squeeze me out.
That's right.
True story, yeah.
True story.
Yeah.
By the way, I thought that might be true, but he was convicted, and he had situations younger that made me not want to disagree with him. But then mine was, like, I was in a children's musical theater production of The King and I, right? These are kind of fun, expected for the game.
Yeah.
Collins was, go ahead.
He's a suspect in a murder case.
Do you understand what happened on your show last night? Do you understand what happened? You put your head through a fence with mayonnaise.
Yeah.
Did I play the king or not?
Yeah.
And ha, 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 Colin was a suspect in a murder case. That was never solved. That never got solved.
Never got solved. Dude, I was...
No, it was not solved.
Dude,
and they had a photo, and he looked at the photo and said, yeah, that's me. Do you remember?
He almost admitted to doing it.
Jimmy, and then...
I was shaking, because at one point I got real. I go, this is like the Jinx on HBO.
But then he did...
Oh, then he started doing an impression of Robert Durst perfectly. Who
may I ask a question?
Yeah.
Who practices the impression of a gentleman that's gotten away with murder for that many years? Right? Because there were some funny Elmo bits last night. He didn't do Elmo.
He didn't do Elmo.
He went right into
Robert Durst, the perfect Robert Durst. A perfect impression.
And then do you remember the alibi that made it all go away?
Yeah, what was it again?
Do you remember the alibi that made it go away? A friend wrote down in his journal that night.
Yeah.
And I'm not going to repeat it, that they were hopped up.
No.
They were all hopped up on some stuff.
No,
they were
hard. I will say what he said. My friend told me the real story. He said that I was out with him, and we were across town that night. We were doing ecstasy.
That's right.
That's his alibi, that why he didn't murder.
Right. So the
There's
cops,
no way it could have
so
been
the
me,
cops,
officer.
The cops in here... Why can't we tell you this? Oh, my friend wrote in his journal we were doing ecstasy across town. Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, no problem. Take care, buddy.
But that couldn't lead to you blacking out and doing things that you didn't remember. That's exactly right. Move along with your way. The nicest, I mean it. I love him. The greatest.
Yeah.
Uncomfortable game moment.
Yeah. It was really a uncomfortable game moment.
Both things are true.
And then you went out to dinner with him.
Here's what happened. Then I get an invite pre-show from Colin, who I love and I adore, to go eat.
Yeah.
We're gonna go out to dinner is what we're gonna do. Yeah. Except there's a murder that hasn't been solved, right? Hold on. Don't you dare stop it, because I'm gonna tell you what happened to me. We're not going around the corner. There's a lot of great restaurants.
It's
this
New
is
York
the greatest
City.
City in the world. Right?
Yeah.
We're gonna take a 40-minute drive is what we're gonna do to Brooklyn. Why? There's not a pizza place. You mean there's no pizza here? There's lots of this one. I don't know which one's the original, but there's lots.
Yeah.
But it was a great game.
I'm
it was a great game,
here.
And it was fun.
It was really fun.
It was really fun.
And gosh,
it was a lot of fun, and that's just weird, right?
No, it was scary. Yeah.